Mitchell in the 50, out in front, and there's Goins in the D2, Frills in the 5X, then Horsley in the 87, and a little bit of contact made, the 5X and the D2, and the 5X gets looped around over in turn two, caution flag showing. Mitchell in the 50, followed by Goins in the D2, Frills in the 5X, and the 87 of Horsley. Adam Mitchell in the 50 continues to lead the heat race, followed by Darren Goins in the D2, Joe Frills in the 5X, and then Robert Horsley in the 87 in the fourth position. Mitchell continues to lead the way as another lap is scored. Goins going for the lead down the back straightaway. Goins, Mitchell side by side as they enter turn three. Darren Goins coming out of four as race leader. Goins makes the pass for the lead. Mitchell falls to second in the 50. Joe Frills in the 5X in third, then the 87 of Robert Horsley. Darren Goins continues to lead the way. Five laps now scored. Goins out in front. Eight laps the distance of all heat races at I-75. White flag out for Darren Goins. Final lap of the heat race. Goins going down the back straightaway. The D2 of Darren Goins entering three. Coming out of turn four to the checkered flag. Darren Goins followed by Adam Mitchell, Joe Frills, and Robert Horsley. So Darren Goins in the D2 as he comes down the front straightaway. Goins will start the feature race from the pole position later tonight. Mike Freeman, Corey Summers, the front row for this A Hobby Sportsman Heat Race. It will determine the outside row for our feature later on in the evening. Winner will join Darren Goins on the front row. Yellow flag out. Not exactly side by side as we started that heat race, so the yellow flag showing will wave that start off. In the 28, out in front, followed by Freeman in the 5, Summers in the 18, Macklin in the 69, Crate Late Models, first heat race, they need you in staging. Crate Late Models, first heat race, you should be in staging. Doss continues to lead the race, followed by Freeman, Macklin, and Summers. Crate Late Models, second heat race, please report to staging also. Crate Late Models, second heat race, report to staging as well. Bobby Doss in the 28, well out in front, followed by Mike Freeman in the 5, David Macklin in the 69, and in the 18, Corey Summers. white flag in the air for Bobby Doss as we enter the final lap of this A-Hobby Sportsman Heat Race. Doss entering turn three, coming out of four to the checkered flag. Bobby Doss in the 28 will join Darren Goins on the front row later tonight for the feature. Starting fifth in the 5X, Joe Frills. Sixth, the 69 of David Macklin. Seventh, the 87 of Robert Horsley. And eighth, the 18 of Corey Summers. Darren Goins, Bobby Doss leading the field into three. Goins and Doss leading the field out of four to Green Flag Racing. The popsicle, Darren Goins out in front. Bobby Doss in second. There's the 50 of Adam Mitchell taking over the second position. Caution flag out. Leader Bobby Doss in the 28 riding in second. Good run for Adam Mitchell in the 50 running in third. Joe Frills in the fourth position. Then Mike Freeman rounding out the top five in the five. Crate Late Models, please report to the staging area. Crate Late Models, please report to the staging area. Caution flag out, the 87, Robert Horsley slows on the front straightaway on the infield now. Caution flag showing. Owens leading the field, Doss in second, Mitchell in third, Frills in fourth. Freeman in the fifth position, Macklin in sixth. Darren Goins leading the field to the green. Remains in second. Adam Mitchell remains in third. Joe Frills still running in fourth. And then Macklin in the 69. And Freeman in the five, racing for fifth and sixth. Nine laps officially scored. Darren Goins out in front. 10 laps have been scored, Goins race leader. Freeman in the five, pulling off the racetrack. Mike Freeman. Crate Late Models, you should be in the staging area for your feature. Crate Late Models, you should be in the staging area. Continues the lead. Goins a straightaway on the rest of the field in the D2. White flag in the air for Goins. We enter the final lap. Darren Goins in the D2 over on the back straightaway all by himself. Goins going into three. The popsicle coming out of turn four, taking the checkered flag. Darren Goins in the D2. He'll be followed by Bobby Doss in the 28, Adam Mitchell in the 50. Joe Frizz in the 5X, and then David Macklin in the 69. Your winner in the A Hobby Sportsman Division as he comes down the front straightaway. A big congrats to the D2 of Darren Goins. Darren will drive over to Victory Lane. His dad, Terry Goins, Uncle Tim Goins, I'm sure over in the pit.